All computer users want to be comfortable using the OS. In this video, I will recommend and talk about the best three applications for macOS, which will facilitate some action in the OS. So, my name is Jerome. Let's start. The first app is Dropover. It's free application for 40 days in app stores and you should buy forever for 1590 tenge. How to start? You can press on a new shelf, drag something to the Dropover icon at the top, or move in circle and drop. Dropover is area where you can put folder, video, copy text, even other application and anything like that. Then you can take one or all from this shelf. I want to note that it doesn't disappear when you open other thing before shelf in your window or move between windows. If you want to drag something to another shelf, create another shelf again and again. The second application is Magnet. Its price is 799 tenge in App Store. In some cases, working with files or applications does require to merge window into one, which can only be divided into left and right sides. Do you want to work with three or four opened file or application, and it can be done with Magnet. For the start, select an opened application or file and drag it onto the side where you want to move it, and the shadow will be appear that shows how your file or application will be shows on your desktop, or you can press the hotkey to move, and it will be better if you know which hotkeys are responsible for moving. And the last application is Clear My Mind, the most expensive application in this video. Price is $39, but you need to buy from the site clearmymind.com. This application not only cleans your disk of unnecessary garbage, but you can also close apps, check the internet speed, processor load, display the current data in RAM and clean it. The section which are only in the menu bar. Let's open application. The first section is Smart Scan. Smart Scan is like all in one. As soon as you click the scan button, it deletes unnecessary file from your Mac, checks for vulnerabilities, and increases the speed of the system. The next section's clean up can not use because all this action in Smart Scan. The next section, protection. In this case, you check for vulnerabilities and then delete privacy data from web browser and the Wi-Fi network. The next section, speed, is optimization service on your Mac. This fixes system problems and increase the speed of work. The following sections are similar in functionality, but there are differences. For example, uninstaller is designed to remove the application and its internal components. Large and old file, it is find large files like that. Shredder, deletes row finder. There are still sections, but they are useless in some cases.
Today I told you about the three applications
that simplify your work with some action in Mac. And I hope this video was helpful for you. It's all for today. Nurum was with you. Bye bye.